Hello YouTube, this is Keith Kevin Ken. How you doing? How you doing? I hope you're doing well. A little cleaner desk for this series than you've been seeing. I did 18 videos of the knives that I bought in 2019. Here are the four fixed blade knives that I bought in 2019. All of them from Spyderco. It's the what you see in front of you are the Bow River, the Provence, the Waterway, and the Respect. And so these are, I had to clear off my desk. First, I'm getting tired of all of those knives. I have about three more videos, and then we'll wrap up all the knives I bought in 2019. I don't think you're going to see me buy that many knives in 1 year again. I'm kind of shocked at how many, but I'm happy with the knives that I bought. I'm very happy with them. But let's talk about these fixed blade knives. And the reason I have them on the desk is they're just too big to put in my hands. Every time I did it, it was like I was going to cut myself. This is a real nice knife. It's already sold out. It sold out pretty fast. It's the Spyderco Bow River. It was under $40 for a fixed blade knife from Spyderco, which is really good. A Phil Wilson knife, which is excellent. He's done a lot of fixed blade knives that were, I don't know, five, six times that expense. Just a real nice knife. Now, the steel is 8CR 13MOV steel. That's what they use on their value folder. But man, it slices so nice. Nice thin blade, full flat ground. 4.4 inches. Now, I sold out at Blade HQ. I'm sure you can find it at other places. It's not like it's sold out forever. But what a really nice knife. Full tang. 4.4 inches. It has a forward choil. You see that? So you take that away, it's 3.8 inches of edge. The entire length of it is 8.1 inches. Someone left a comment last week that they love fixed blade knives and love to carry fixed blade knives. This is even on a daily EDC basis. Besides neck knives and some of those real small knives, this is a really nice knife to carry as an EDC. 3.9 ounces, just 3.9 ounces. And look at that handle. G10, smooth G10, full tang, big lanyard hole. Feels great in the hand, well balanced. That's the Spyderco Bow River. And it has a real nice leather sheath to it. Now, in 2019, there were two big Bowie or Bowie, depending on how you want to pronounce it. Two big Bowie knives coming out of Spyderco. We'll talk about the Respect at the end. But this is the Provence. Big Bowie knife. Look at that big chunk of blade. Yeah, 6.8 inches of CPM 4V steel. Nice and wide and wonderful. Big leather sheath that you saw me pull it out of. 6.8 inches. 12.3 inches total. Man, it feels great. Even for a big knife like this. Feels great in the hand. It really does. 12.3 inches. Like I said, it's Crucible's 4V steel. Spyderco's been using 4V steel on a lot of their upscale, more expensive knives. 11.4 ounces. 11.4 ounces. Just a real nice Bowie. Two huge Bowie knives. 50% of the fixed blade knives in 2019 from Spyderco were Bowie knives. And this, I have to tell you, to me, this is the class of this group of knives. I have every fixed blade knife that I've gotten from Spyderco. I have not sold any of them. I really like fixed blade knives. I guess it's just how I grew up as a kid, right? A knife was a big knife, or a Boy Scout pocket knife, or your father's or grandfather's pen knife. But when you saw them cutting up, hunting or fishing or something, it was always these fixed blade knives. This is a nice one. It feels so great in the hand. And this is part of the Salt series. Yeah, it has LC200N steel. That is a steel that will not rust. It was developed by NASA on the space shuttle. It will not rust on you. Full flat ground blade. Has a bit of a choil on top of the guard, too. 4.4-inch blade. Slices like crazy. Just a nice going fishing, hunting, or if you're one of those that just like to have a fixed blade on you, this is really nice. Look how thin, nice profile. Weighs 4.7 ounces, 9.5 inches total. And I'll tell you, it's a real grippy G10. Super grippy, full tang. It feels nice. Once you have it in your hand, you know it's not going anyplace. That is the Waterway. When I first hit, by the way, all of these knives have their own videos on the Knife of the Day playlist, so go check it out. But when I show this off, this is one that a lot of people said, I'm buying it, I'm buying it. Oh, just a real nice knife. It's the Spyderco Waterway. So happy. Part of the Salt series. So it will not rust on you. LC200N steel, drop point, full flat ground with a nice handle that just is grippy. You will not lose that in water. Just really nice. Sal Glesser, the founder of Spyderco, wanted to do his version of a buoy. There are a lot of versions of buoys. This is his. He actually, at Blade Show, had this down his belt as an everyday carry in the sheath. What a big monster. Look at the guard. It's almost like a sword, right? And look at this big choil that he has, so you could choke up if you needed to on this knife. CPM 154 steel. Chunk of knife, huh? 7.9 inches. That's how they measure the blade from tip to the scales to the handle. 7 inches of edge when you take out that choil. 7 inches. 13.1 inch total length. 12.5 ounces. This is a big mother, and he was just carrying it in his belt with the sheath. Smooth G10. Not as smooth. It's just a kind of a textured G10. Doesn't have grip or anything, but it's not that shiny, smooth stuff, that super smooth stuff the Spyderco usually has. Big knife. Of course, it's well balanced. Has the founder of Spyderco behind it, and Sal Glesser has designed a lot of the Spyderco foundation knives. This is his version of the buoy, and then they released the second one as well. Two big knives and two smaller knives. I think that's a great foursome for fixed blade knives in 2019. Those are the 2019 fixed blade knives from Spyderco, from anyone that I purchased. We have a couple more. Let's see, we have another video coming up from We Knife Company, the knives that I bought from there. I have some where I went a little bit over the edge, a little bit different kinds of knives, and then we'll pretty much be wrapped up. I appreciate all of you guys. If you're enjoying this series, thumb it up. Let people know that you like it. Let me know that you like it. I appreciate you all. I haven't done a daily kind of knife vlogging or knife videos in a long time. This is what, 19 in a row. So I hope you're enjoying it. Hope you're having a great 2020. Hope you're doing well, you and yours. Take good care of yourselves, okay? Have to take good care of yourself. Men usually don't. We just don't. But you gotta take care of yourself. I'm trying to live by my own advice. Gotta be healthy. Take care of you and yours. Keep those pockets full, or in this case, your sheaths full. Goodbye.